latest PISA survey results show that young Estonians are the world's most self-assured young people. 93% believe that technology is a very useful tool for learning. 84% believe that technology makes learning more fun. The digital skills of Estonian teachers are close to the level of their students. Since 2001, most of our general education teachers have undertaken some form of digital training. Despite this, most Estonian teachers are still not active users of digital devices. They lack time, get minimal support from school administrations, and schools lack up-to-date technologies. In order to bring the digital turn into schools, Samsung, in cooperation with one of their contributors to the Estonian strategy, Education and Technology Center of Tallinn University, launched a digital training program for schools, the Samsung Digital Turn. The program aimed to bring teaching practices and school administrations into line with the new educational paradigm and bring one-to-one computing into schools so that learning and teaching would be more effective and exciting. If last year 42 schools from all over Estonia applied for the training, then this year 68 applicants were received. A strict evaluation by a jury of education and technology experts selected the 12 strongest schools this year. For 6 months in 2015, Samsung Digital Turn trained school teams consisting of 4 teachers, the school's IT guru and principal, in total 72 educators. During 2 years of Samsung Digital Turn, 120 teachers and principals from 20 schools all over Estonia were successfully trained. By now, digital change has started in 20 schools who have also set an example to other schools in their areas. School teams created digital security rules on using personal devices in classes and schools, used a variety of online platforms for tests and examinations, created themselves and involved students in creating digital learning resources, improved schools' digital infrastructure and Wi-Fi networks, and much, much more. During the final event of Samsung Digital Turn in 2015, 12 schools presented their digital change projects in front of more than 130 education experts, local municipalities, media, and other schools. Projects included such ideas as using digital devices for creating videos and short movies for learning, adding local heritage on a digital map in cooperation with other local schools and museums, applying flipped classroom method where students become teachers, and much more. Tartu Veeriku School was awarded the highest marks by the jury and won the prize of €10,000 worth of Samsung technology for their project to implement Digital Turn in new student-supportive grading system. The purpose of their project was for technology to help to give students a more comprehensible feedback on what the grade stands for and what the student needs to improve through a new grading system.